Hi there, New Prague. My name is Joe Kant. Here is my intro for today. Here is the news for this December 9th. Tuesday, December 9th. Seniors, your senior photos are due to this yearbook staff by Friday, December 19th. If you need information on how to turn them in, please stop in to see Ms. Harmon, room 118. Also, seniors, the due date for the graduation announcement and cap and gown forms is fast approaching. Please get these forms filled out and turned into the office by Thursday, December 11th. Student Council will be hosting a toy drive starting today through December 17th. It will be a second hour competition with the prizes for the top three classes. All the donations will be given to the Peace Center in town. Let's help out people in need this holiday season. The next prom meeting will be held Wednesday after school in the lecture hall. All are welcome. Proud is hosting an ornament decoration contest. Ornaments can be purchased from Mrs. Sharpen or Frau Allison for $1. Winners will be decided in three categories: most Purple Spirit, most New Prague Pride, and most Creative. Ornaments are due December 10th. Happy decorating. Here's Super Sub Colton with the rest of the news.
Community Education is offering a driver's education class starting on Monday, January 5th from 6 to 9 p.m. on various nights in January. This class is becoming full, so register now for a spot in this class. Luther College will be here Friday at 9 a.m. and St. Cloud State University will also be here Friday at 12:30 p.m. We now break for this public service announcement.
Many students have noticed a change in the lunch menu. The one that has caused the most outrage is the whole grain cookies. But we're here to tell you the many positive benefits of these delicious treats. You can use it as a bookmark. You can use it to build up those biceps. You can use it as a cup. Even for a game of frisbee with your friends. And just in time for winter, you can use it to scrape your car.
But the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow.
Here's Coach Simmons with a message about whole grain.
The three M's of whole grain: not processed, nutritious, and natural.
I heard whole grain is supposed to give you strong muscles.
Whoa!
We hope you've realized how versatile and scrumptious these cookies really are. Treat yourself to a WG cookie.
We love whole grain!
What's for lunch, Joe?
Today's menu is orange chicken, fluffy brown rice, oriental veggies, fresh broccoli, tropical fruit, and milk.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Alexis Turk and Nicholas Wagner.
Good luck to all the winter sports teams tonight.
Girls hockey is playing at home against Red Wing.
Boys basketball is home against St. Peter.
Girls basketball has a big game at Shakopee.
Boys hockey is heading to Holy Family.
Good luck, Joe.
Thanks, Colton, and we'll have some results for you tomorrow morning.
See you in a Prague.
What a quad!
What a quad!
Ha ha! Oh! Sean Kingston! JR! Martin!
We get posted in a tropic sipping at the lattice. Shorty, I could take you there. Or we can post to the slums working.